is up, my dollies? I'm back. Not a real though. Y'all haven't saw me since like what, 2019, 2020. So I'm back and I'm better, okay? And we just gonna get straight into this video. So first off, I just wanna say hey to all my subscribers, hey to all my supporters, because if you here and you watching this, that means we here. Because I haven't been on YouTube in like so long. So this is gonna be like a life update slash Q&A. I came up with some questions. So let's just get straight into the video. So since I'm recording on my phone, I have my questions on my tablet. Y'all, like, what's up? Like, I really felt like I haven't talked to y'all in like so long. We got so much to catch up on. But I hope everybody's enjoying a new year. So, like, for real, let's get into the video. So, the first question is, how old am I now? 19. My birthday is February 7th. And, yeah. Next question. What's my channel about? My channel is just gonna really be about me, my life, my everyday life, my vlogs, school, pranks. I might do pranks. I'm gonna try to vlog more and more, like, of what I do at school. I attend Grambling State University. Why did I forget that? Continuous sophomore. Yeah. Yeah. No, because that's how y'all told me I was in high school. Yes, I am a sophomore in college. Attending Grambling State University, majoring in business management. Okay, what kind of car do I have? I have a Kia Rio 2018 in my name. I bought it sometime in 2021. I'm gonna add a picture right here of my car. So yeah, your girl got a car, your girl went to school, your girl's just, yeah, we got a lot. So let's just keep this going. How many siblings do I have? I have 6 siblings. I got 6, I think. I'm the oldest. I'm the oldest, y'all. I got 2 sisters. And my mama is pregnant with another one of my sisters. So I got 3 sisters and 3 brothers. And I'm the oldest out of all of them. Purr. Single, taken, or dating? I'm single, but I'm dating. Yeah. Where do I see myself in the next 3 years? So, due to the fact that I am a sophomore, in the next 3 years, I'm going to be in graduated college. And hopefully, I'm working at my dream job. I really don't have a dream job. Let's start there. I really don't want to work. But if I do got to work, I want to work in an office. I want to be a businesswoman. I want to wake up and go get my coffee with my suits and my briefcase or my computer. Or all that. Like, I want to be a businesswoman, y'all. Like, I just feel like I would be a good businesswoman. Like, I wanna, yeah, be a businesswoman. I like college, pros and cons. Do I like college? I like college. I like college, y'all. And let me tell y'all, for all the people that don't know if they wanna go to college or like debating on what they wanna do after they graduate high school, because I know a lot of young people watch me. And I just wanna tell y'all, like, go to college. Even if you think you're not this school person, or you're not into school, or you don't learn fast, or however you want to categorize it, go to college, y'all. It's really about the experience, like, branching off on your own. Like, and it's not so much about the schoolwork that college give y'all, because the schoolwork is not hard. The hardest part about college is figuring out life. Like, when you go off to college, you're on your own, literally. Like, when my people used to tell me that, I used to just be like, yeah, I know I'm gonna be on my own, like, blah, 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 blah. But it's really different when you really out here on your own. Like, I hope I'm explaining that right. So, I want to say the pros of going to college is, first off, you ain't got to tell your mama where you're going. You ain't got to tell your daddy where you're going. You ain't got to come home at a certain time. Like, if you want to be on the moon at 5 o'clock in the morning, that's where you're going to be. If you want to be at this party and you got to examine the next day, that's just what it is. Like, I just want to say the pro is like more of like a, I don't want to say a freedom thing, but it kind of is. And you get to meet new people. Like, you just meet new people, like new faces. You see like how the world really is. Like, when you go to college, everything is on your own. Like, you have to figure out everything on your own. Like, and I don't want to say like, oh, you got to go to college and your mom and your daddy can't help you no more. That's not what I'm saying, y'all. What I'm saying is, it's just life. Like, life just hits you hard. So go to college. If you're thinking about it, go to college. Just do it. Even if it don't work out, just do it. The cons of going to college is, I want to say, the only thing is I be missing like my siblings due to the fact that I'm the oldest. And if you're the oldest, then you know, like, checking in on at home, checking in on your mama, your grandma, your siblings, however you want to say it, like, being the oldest, yeah, that's really the only thing I would say the kind about college is, like, the schoolwork not hard. I mean, and if you got an 8 o'clock class, I mean, that would be a con too, because I don't schedule no 8 o'clock classes. I'm not waking up at 8 o'clock to go to nobody class. I'm sorry, that's just me. But, yeah. On to the next question. What happened since my last YouTube video? So, what did happen? So, I think my last YouTube video, I was either a junior in high school or about to be a junior. I was in high school either being a sophomore or a junior. Since then, like I told y'all, I bought my own car. I came to college. As y'all can see, I have my own apartment. I might give y'all a tour. If y'all want a tour after this video, my next video, I might give y'all a tour. And I don't know. It all depends. Get this video to 100 likes. We're going to just start off slow. Real, real slow, because I know I haven't been active on YouTube, y'all. And I'm sorry, but I'm back. So, yeah. I got a new car. No, I got my own car. I came to college, Grambling State University. My freshman year of college, my GPA was a 3.4. I was on the dean list. That's really it. I never got a boyfriend since high school. Like, that's really it, y'all. And I got my own apartment. That's really it since high school. Like, not much. I just went to college. Freshman advice. College edition. I just got one thing for you freshmen that's going to college next year or this year, however you want to, whenever you go to college. My only thing is, let me make sure this is a good one. I would say pick your friends wisely. And I know y'all, like, we hear this a lot going out through middle school, high school, but in college, hear me when I say this, y'all. Pick your friends wisely. Because with you having, like, all this free time on your hand and you being able to do literally whatever you want to do, you don't want to be friends with somebody who's going to lead you all the way this way. You need to be going this way, not this way. So that would be my only advice. Like, pick your friends wisely. That's it. Pick your friends wisely. Pick your friends wisely. And I mean, go to class. But I mean, that's what you came to college for. So I shouldn't have to tell you to go to class if you know what I'm saying. All right. Next question. If I could change one thing, what would it be and why? I let into my life. I'm going to put it like that. Because not everybody deserves a position in your life. Like, not everybody do, y'all, and not everybody mean you no good. Like, no matter how good they come off, no matter what they got money or the people got money or whatever it is, everybody not meant to be in your life and everybody not meant to be your friend. So if I could change one thing, it would be letting certain people into my circle, into my peace, into my life. Because y'all, people really don't be meaning y'all no good. And yeah, that's why I stay to myself. Next question. Do I want to have kids? What age and how many? I don't know, y'all. I know I want to have kids. I don't want to say it like that. I want to have kids. But, like, I don't want to have kids till, like, I'm in my late 20s, early 30s. Because I got a life to live. Like, I'm not about to be figuring out who going to watch this one and this one and this one and this one. I just told y'all I got 6 siblings. What I need cheering for? And they all younger than me. Next question. How much do you spend on self-care? Nails, hair, lashes, toes, blah, 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 blah. I spend about, really depending on the hairstyle range. So let's just say I'm getting a wig. It all depends. I'm gonna just round it off to about $500-$600 because my nails cost over $100. My lashes cost close to $100. My toes be like $20, $30. And it really all depends on the week and what hairstyle I'm getting. My self-care day range between like $500-$600. Yeah, like $500-$600. Who has the biggest impact on my life? My grandma. And if y'all know me, like if y'all follow me on social media, or like if y'all heard of me, y'all would know that I'm always talking about my Grammy. Like, my Grammy is my world, y'all. Like, my Grammy is my world. When I say that, I really, really mean it. Like, my Grammy is my world. Like, she has the biggest impact on my life. Like, that's just what it is. Like, my Grammy, my Grammy, my Grammy, my Grammy. Like, how y'all be like, my man, my man, my man? My Grammy, my Grammy, my Grammy. But nah, okay, next question. Proudest moments in high school. Because y'all haven't saw me since high school, that's why I keep trying to, like, touch back on high school to, like, update y'all and let y'all know, like, what really happened since high school. But my proudest moments in high school would be, first off, being a captain of the dance team, y'all. Like, I used to love dancing. I don't know why I didn't keep dancing in college, but I used to love dancing. I also was top 10 in my class, I believe. I think I was like number 7 or 8. And I also graduated with a 3.4 GPA overall in high school. So I want to say that's my proudest moments in high school. Like, I've always made good grades, y'all. But, like, actually, like, seeing my transcript and seeing that I did all that hard work over the 4 years, I was proud of myself. Like, I really was. Like, y'all know how high school is. Like, people be, a lot going on in high school. When you get to high school, a lot going on. A lot changing your mind. You start going through a lot. But, like, my proudest moments is actually making sure that I stay on top of my grades. Because I don't play by my grades. I don't. My current goals. First off, I want a new car. So, I'm working towards that. I really want a new car. It's something else I want to do, but I'm not going to tell y'all because you don't need to say everything. Everybody needs to know what your goals is. But one of my goals is getting a new car and, having $10,000 in my bank account. Really 20. 20 really is the goal. Like, I want 20 bands to my name. But that's my goals. But I really hope that y'all enjoyed this video. I'm going to be more active on YouTube. Like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know what y'all want to see next. I'm probably going to drop a room tour next because, house tour, room tour, house tour, same difference, car tour, whatever y'all want to see, or I'll do a vlog of me, a day in life, I messed that up, a day with me. I don't know, y'all, but like, comment, and subscribe, my dollies. Love y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed it.